I'm Sushi with Toolbox Divas, and today I'm going to show you how to make a sofa laptop desk using wooden dowels and plumbing fittings. And you only need two tools, a drill and a handsaw. And you kind of can get away without a handsaw. You can cut these actually at your local hardware store, like at your Home Depot. But yeah, you don't need a lot of tools for this. Okay, let's get started. Please subscribe. If you like this tutorial, like it, give it a thumbs up, and stay tuned for more tutorials and possibly vlogs. I don't know. You just never know what you might get from me. So subscribe.